my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes! So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Mac, anything else headed our way?
You're in the clear.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Tom.
Going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, get rid of these guys.
He's getting away.
Not for long.
The city's coming up fast. Take these guys. It's out now.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. Get up on his right.
In this car, they'll never keep up.
So, Jess, how's it happening?
You know when you stop on the gas and the engine grounds to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that, except it never stops.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Rav had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? You're kidding me! You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Control, I'm moving to random subject.
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha!
Mustang's too hot. I'll ditch it and catch up later.
Jess, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car, they'll never keep up.
So, Jess, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine grounds to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The cone exec's going straight to the gaffer as soon as the trap had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? Already?
I like this car. Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha! Almost there, Jess.
Into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to Keith.